Hello everybody, I'm James Internet. I'm 10 and I enjoy chess. I want to play Lead Bulls and I'm chess or let's go. Okay, I can hear
and I enjoy chess.
Great, let's have a good luck all. Let's join. I'm here. Play against MK58. Okay. Level 3, MK58. Well, 44 moves for 28 seconds. Nice. Nice. Play against Shield Croyette. Please excuse me if I'm not correctly written his name. Again, pawn. I mean, if I was okay in materials, then I don't need 22 pawns to give what. Here's it strange. I mean, I'm down a material at him giving pawns. Lol. About that. See, I see. Oh, push! Go, go, go! Nice. Get a piece back. Now, he won. Perfect. And bishop a2. Gotcha. Then one time shield creator, please excuse me if I'm not correctly reading him. Let him make it in Sauna out on Marathon in 2018. And play against AXCP. Please excuse me if I'm not correctly reading his name. Alright then. Yeah, I mean, he berserked and I'm really good on time. I mean, I'm 30 seconds extra. And okay position. I mean, playable. It's okay. I'll flag him. Yep. Great. And I want him AXCP. Yeah. I mean, if he didn't berserk, then I probably I'll lose. But when he berserk, then I'm okay. Play against. Play against Dirt Hannes. Dirt Hannes. Please excuse me if I didn't correctly reach your nickname. This. This. No problems. Thanks. Yeah, like, I mean, I plan to do this. I plan to sacrifice an exchange. Is this? Here something's got go not as I planned, but okay. Yeah, I didn't plan like this, but I mean it's okay too. I mean, really good on time. And I wonder if Johannes, I mean, Queen D2 and you're okay. Maybe, yeah. Alright. Top 11. 1 point at top 10. Okay. Play against Hyperchange. Please excuse me if I'm correctly read your nickname. I would like trip you, but no, didn't work. Okay, this. No, I'll do this, I like it. Oh, I spent many time. Since. I don't know why do I do this. Okay, knight on d4 idea. Whoa, what is this? Okay. Okay, thanks for queen trait. Nice. I'm wondering, hyper change. Please excuse me if I don't correct the written name.
And hello, top 10. I'm here.
Nice. Okay. Legends and Master Filmer 75. Alrighty, Grünfeld. Weird variation. Super weird. It's close to play C4, to be honest. No queen tray, sorry. No one, I don't like it. Okay. I don't want to draw. Play d7. I want to play d7. Okay, nice. That's a stalemate. Phew, I was in the Master Filmer 75. Okay, yeah, I mean, here I would like to play F8, but then I realize it's a stalemate.
Hello to 5, oh, I'm here. Yeah,
yeah, I could have played, but okay. At last moment I saw it's a stalemate and I didn't do it. I play against Dragon Whelp. If I had correctly read your nickname. That was close. It's quite close to trap, but he don't get trapped. But I got trapped. Oh, he don't get my pawn, thank you. But I will try to get your pawn. Okay. Okie dokie. Oh, thanks for rook. Okie dokie. No, I don't want to give you a rook. Thank you. And one dream dragon whelp. Nice.
Hello, top 3. Oh, I'm here.
Okay. Play in Zama to you. Please excuse me if I'm not correctly reaching your nickname. Oops. Okay. I see. Yeah, I mean, I saw that I'll get your niter. A nice one, to be honest. Really nice one. But okay, putting pressure still. Still putting pressure. That's a mistake. Jesus. Oh, thank you for the night. Thanks a lot. Drosodium Zama to you. What move is this? Tell me, Tamina. Come on. It's like it's a master Kachi Pachi. Oh. Okay. That's a big oof, to be honest. Yeah. Big oof. Even they had a lot of times, it's also kind of ouch because I had a lot of time. They still made it. I mean, if it's like 0005, I mean, salvage is great, but when I have like 5 minutes to watch for 10 seconds, stalemate is not nice. Inconvenient position. If it opens, stalemate at me, then it's a beautiful. Okay, yeah. But this is not really beautiful. Push. Ah, come on, what am I doing? I mean, oh, I can't win in it. I mean, previous game I drew, but here I lost. Do I want to cross a kachupachi? Okay. Never give up, okay. That's funny. Like, against a sweet TV. Yeah, I mean, I saw he see checkmate. Didn't. Ooh. That's funny. Yeah, I mean, last chance, I have no time and. Phew. That's a tough one, to be honest. It's really tough one. Yeah, but to be honest, I mean, I was also winning, like, whole game, but. Also, get winning by luck, so. Luck come back to me and it's nice. Mm-hmm. Alright. I didn't chop on a4, I don't know. But here, queen e7. Push! Right here, I have queen e4. I'm okay with this. No, I don't know why I give up on it, I don't see anything else. But I have queen c6, at the end I don't attack. Oh, oh, okay! He didn't see that bishop saying it, okay. I don't know, game, SVTV. Good game! Yoo-hoo! My previous game was luckiest game. From this tournament for now. And like in Cinema Stadium Marsala. Bikini 2 rocks! Yoo-hoo! E4. What is this? I'm okay here? Okay! That's strange. Really strange. I mean, only pawn down. Nice. And I castled. Spent around 10-15 moves to castle, but okay. No, this.
Of two.
My life. I'm in game. Stream film was very much. No, I'm not in game. No, I'm not. No, I'm in game, but not in the game. Yeah, I mean, I was plus five against Kachi Pachi. Then I was sequels and I was listening. Then I won. Play in second. Well, play game last elite. Okay, weird Sicilian is on board. Really weird, super weird Sicilian is on board. Really, really weird Sicilian is on board. Okay, I mean, I cannot cast. Probably I'll play c4 somewhere. Pawn will not hang, so I can move my knight. Don't be worried, don't be really worried about my pawn. Will he see it? Yeah, he sees. I see. But I'm up on time, that's nice. Up 20 seconds. And position is nice too. It's really, really, it's twice nice. Now position is close and I have bishop, but he has knight. Probably I'll go for this side. To this side. And this. Alright, I'll chop. Then bishop of one. I mean, I'm not winning, but bishop e4. And okay, and I won the game. It's not good game. I played him, yeah, 1 week ago in previous Elite Bullet. Okie dokie. Okie dokie, okie dokie. Trapiga is here. Play against Ice Lord VG. Good luck. Oh! That didn't work, but he trapped me. Oof. Alright. Cannot pick up my knight. That's how. That's ouch. I'm okay. It's okay. Pretty okay. This. What did I do? I'll play this and b6 if he'll allow. He'll not, he don't. Okay, rook c5 and then rook to c8. Rook to c8. Oh, I saw he'll play bishop e4 and not telling me to do this, but alright, he allowed me this, thank you. Into that. Mm-hmm.
Here.
Three. What is this? Can you hear this? Check. And I'm wondering, my slow BG.
Nice, a lot of three again. Now I'm here again.
Okay. Nice. Okay. Did of determining. I play against Grandmaster Kachi Pachi, hello. Okay. It's okay. Okay. That's really okay. It's okay. G5, no, I don't want. F5, right? Okay, I mean, I'm ready for F5. Okay. And that's it, we're not so catchy patchy. Whoops! Whoopsie doopsie! Here's something wrong has happened. Ouch! So did this one. I want to beat people. Okay, and play against Onyx Z. This bishop c6. What is this? Now, queen even on. Okay, yeah, whew, I got my pawn back because it was kind of not nice position for me, but now it's kind of okay. King G7. Six. And I'm wondering what is that. I mean, you can take a drink, you can do, but you don't want it, so. Okay, thank you. Thanks. You don't want to choose. It's okay for me. Play against Grandmaster Kachipachi. In game, look. Ah. Ow. Okay. Give my pawn back. Give me my pawn back. Give me my pawn back. Okay, didn't get my pawn back and I now my nephew is down. Okay. Yeah, it's okay with this. No, what did I do? Aha! Why did I just sacrifice my rook? If I can call it sacrifice. More I would like to call it blunder. I mean, what did I do? I don't know. Okay! Run, kid, run! 8. It was your master. Kachipachi. Yeah, wasn't the best game. To be honest. Okay. Play against Edegem. Oh, hello, I remember you, but I don't remember when I played you. Okay. Beautiful. Great. Nice. And I wonder if I made a gem. Nice. Good game. That was kind of fast one, to be honest. It was pretty fast one. Thanks. Play against Alex Sahakian. Please excuse me if I'm not correct. Region. I remember I played you. I played you last Elite Bullet Arena. And I still made it too. I remember 2016. Yeah, I remember. I remember this. I was just like today watching previous Elite Bullet stream and I saw this game. I mean, this game, I'll try to not do the same. Because it was not nice to me. For me. Can get 2 or 4 points, but I get just 2 or 1 point. Okay, now putting knight on d5 is my goal. It looks nice over there. I would, I so maybe he'll, no, he don't trade. Oh. Take it easy. Take it easy, please. The pawn gift, huh? The pawn gift, oh no. Little bit scared to play, to be honest. Heroes. I don't know what they have, Alex Ahakian. I mean, it was upper rook, and it was really tough to win, to be honest. Really tough, I mean. He created really nice counterplay, yes, previous. It's a tough one. Legends AXCP Berserk? No. This time he don't want it. Mm-hmm. Whoa. What is this? What is this? Interesting. Pretty interesting. B7. Yoo-hoo! I get a pawn. I get 2 points. Yoo-hoo! Probably does this. And then this. Yum. Okay. What did I do? I mean, queen sacrifice. Okay, queen sacrifice only today. I don't know. Yep, completely winning. That's not nice. I mean, I saw. Strange. Did he blunder it or what is this? It was a trap. A lot of game AXCP. Yeah, I mean. That's this, and I could have win. I mean, there's queen e2, queen c1, queen d2, every single other queen move is much better. I'm looking at such master Fumi Tox. What? Is it strange? What is this? This makes me surprised. Not little bit surprised, really surprised. This? What is this? That? Over here. That's strange. Really strange. I'm surprised it's Nishma Master playing this. And I'm spending a lot of time. what is this? Fireworks, I guess a fireworks outside. Nice. Oop. Really loud ones. Mate rat! Yay! I want to checkmate you! No. Wow! It's about boom, 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 boom outside. What is going on? What is going on over there? The one stream, she must have Fumi Tox. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I mean, against Alex Ahakian, I get winning the whole game. Check, against AX, yeah, I mean. Okay, now let's have a look at the game of Zamatuyo against Brita Bagels. Now, I'll be back in a few minutes.
Hello again, I'm here.
Ooh, Cubus! He's higher than me. Yeah, bishop 4, so queen d7 at one time, okay. I'm playing in Cinema Stadium at Sala. Yeah, he was thinking that I'll play e5, e6, or e5, and she'll get my queen. That's sneaky one. Yeah, so your long castle instead of e3. For me, this is better e3. Yeah, so knight d4, knight d5. Okay, for me it's also better than I was thinking you'll do. Bb6, bd4, bd4, excuse me. Ah. Excuse me, I want to play till the end. Okay, this. And also in Firma Stadium as well. Yeah, I mean, okay. To be honest, I kind of like him there because, I mean, I was down 2 seconds, so that was nice. Oh, I missed my win. Oh, no. Oh, I missed it, yeah. I mean, over here, when he chopped, then here, g3. Ah, come on. The instant was 1979. Why do they guys play so strange openings? Don't understand this. Is today strange opening today or what? Yeah, Yenseni Marsala was really, really close to win, but just a little bit. But didn't win. Ah, why didn't chap on A5 all this time? I don't know. BBBB5. Beep. No, knight h3. Kinda slow. Let him stand what's on the hands. And Rostream Stalin once was the hand said, you know. Oh, lucky am I today! Gets Kachi Pache when he loses. Oh, and Dragon's Bullet Hannes? Oh. Wow. How trappy are you? Stalemate, yeah. Because once I stalemated my opponent in completely winning for me, but here it's another way around. Okay, thanks for an exchange. An e5. Knight 6. Okay. Oopsie doopsie, something looks dangerous. No. Okie dokie. What about this? And this, and it'll be okay. I'm trying to win. Okay, my king can block his pawn, and we can do other things. I see. I don't want to check it. I don't want to input the yeah, because his kid is so sneaky. If I stop to checkmate, I decided to. I played him 8 months ago. Oh, okay. That's so long time ago against Bullet Hannes, really. I started playing him like 1 month ago. I played against AXCP. Mm-hmm. Please excuse me if I'm not correctly reaching nickname, yeah. Excuse me if I do it. It's nice if I read it correctly. Go! Yahoo! Ah, I messed it up. Let's see. Yeah, really missed it. Love game AXCP. Yeah, so I can draw or win, but nope. Yeah, I mean, after over here, but yeah, I just messed rook d1 up. Probably rook c3. Okay, play games. Fidamas Nikos Geo. Please excuse me if I'm not correctly reading my nickname. That was close. But you don't want to get prepped. Alright, but this, and this, and this. No, Nice! Big guy's happy, trappy guy's happy, trappy, trappy guy, 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 happy, happy, trappy guy, 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 he's trappy guy, trappy guy's happy. Oh, can I do the only minor pieces checkmate? Ah, I was close, but he don't want that I do it. Was close, to be honest. Okay, g4. Okay, let's better play chosen. That's funny. Let's do it. Maybe. Okay, I have an 95. I have this. I'm not giving up. Of course, never. Okay, I'm on 7th rank, and 7th rank is quite important. And I'm not on 7th rank, but I had get something. It's also really quite important. Oh, now I'm beautiful. I have so big compensation. Now I'm winning. Yeah, I mean, I could have win, but then I created problems. And I'm wondering if it was the Nikos girl. Or Joe, please find that correctly, it is your nickname. Yeah, I mean, I was winning, then I just like la 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 la, then I get losing, and then. What? Yeah, yesterday I played against Cinema Stadium with Allah. Yeah, yesterday was some kind of dog day. Today it's now firework day. I see. Okay, yeah, that's not the best what I was dreaming of, but not so good. This, I mean, not winning, but okay, playable. Still playable, yeah. Crazy sounds today. Queen of 5. Okay, what is this? I don't know. Nothing really weird. And all the infinite was taken with Salah. Okay, so it was pre move fight. It's a little bit faster. But why did Kachi Pachi just gifted a minor piece? Ah, okay. Yeah, that's variation, I see. Legends clear Federer. Federer, good luck. Please, 6 is refined correctly. Reach a nickname. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. This, yeah, I mean, okay, I'm not playing for a draw. I'm playing for a win, but somehow get draw's position. I'll try to win this, it's possible. Everything is possible, even when you understand that you lost, but your opponent can still meet you, yeah. When he's just Queen, bishop, and you only have one pawn. And that's possible. So never give up.
Main rules in chess, never give up and also a smile on the face. That's two main rules in chess, excuse me, two main rules. Not main. Two main rules.
Okay, you can come back. That's whew. Alright, but I like this, so I can do like bishop c2 and this stuff. Then like f4. Thanks for circle. Ooh, and I'm wondering if you're a fighter or such a stalemate. I said a stalemate, but it's not. I'm playing against Baba 0.5. Ooh, it's berserk. Okay. You're pre-moving, but why you don't pre-move now? Okay, this. Yum. Queen h4. Nice. Yeah, that's nice that it's here deserved, so I have so many time. I have win in position. I mean, main thing is not to take it easy. Yeah, when you are losing, try to not take it, not give up. And when you're winning, try to not take it easy. And I'm wondering why was 0.5. Okay. Wait, give me my 4 points, Lichess. Now it's better. Now it's better. Oh, I remember against Clear Predator, yeah. I'm playing against a world champion. Oh, he's world champion. Okay, world champion versus world champion. Fight! Good luck. Good luck. BB1. I'll give him a pawn. I'll give him a pawn. We're here for that. Let's go. I don't know for what I do this, but let's go. Check. This. Nice. Check. Nom. Nom. Combo. It was combo. Nice. A little bit combo him. Check. This. Oh, here's knight. I forget about it. Now he comboed me. And I'm, and I'm also game of world champion. Ooh, my strategy board just moved there.
Hello, the five again. I'm here.
Nice, and play against Ice Lord BG. My strategy worked. Whew. That was pretty tough one. That was really tough one, to be honest. Ooh. Yeah, that was a tough fight against world champion. Yeah, I mean, I was not nice from beginning, but then I get this combo, I comboed him a lot, and then I get really amazing position, but then I played not the best way. Then I get to get lucid, and then he blundered a minor piece, I used it really, really well, and then I won. That's short story of the game. Wait. Now, this he has... I see. Yeah. Yeah, if you don't have it. Don't have this rook maneuver, then it would be better. Alright, thanks for this. Thanks for an exchange. Rook e4 and I get your rook. Now you cannot do with this rook many maneuvers. Rook e1. Great. Great. And only my slot BG. That was pretty interesting one against a world champion. I was here. I was so winning plus 11 plus 12 then 96. I forget the TS knight. That was out and I was losing and 3 seconds or sign and I won somehow. I mean, here I had zero. Yeah, I mean, I just misplayed and I was moving wrong. I played against a gem, but I won. Nice. That's nice. Really, really nice. This. All right. Okay, look at 4, please. Thanks for 97. Thanks for an exchange. For an exchange. Yeah. I saw probably for a free rook, but no. Oh, but now for free rook, thanks. And I wonder if I made a gem. Please excuse me if I'm not correctly. I just love was better over here, of course, yeah. But it wasn't nice. But against world champions, it was completely better. Somehow I won against him. Alright, top 5. Nice. Play against AXCP. Strange opening day continues. What? No, not strange. Weird opening day continues. What? And it rocks. What? It works out. What is this? That's so strange. What? Yeah, I played too sharply. Really sharply. Didn't turn out so well. Oh, come on, that was not nice game. Yeah. That's a bad one. Yeah, after 19 moves, I'm completely losing now. How does that happen? It's 27 moves only. Another game, AXCP. I don't realize what just happened.
Yeah, that was not the best game ever, not the best game I ever played, that's I can say, I can tell this for sure.
Yeah, he played really weird, but then I played also really weird. I mean, he played too sharply. And play against a world champion, oh hello again. Oh, thanks for trading, to be honest. Thanks a lot. Not thanks for this. Really not thanks. But I have this, and I have, you have spins. Yeah. Oh, thanks for the pawn. For this, thanks. Okay. Okay, you need to run. Yes, run away. And not come back. Do not come back here. Run, run, run. Run, run, run. Run away. Okay, freaky two. Nice. Second game when I won against a world champion. Wow. Nice. And I won the game a world champion. That was pretty. Pretty good game. Pretty, pretty nice. Pretty, pretty good. Pretty, pretty amazing. They can see my city, Marsala. Why again? Why am I always going for this? Come on. Yeah, I'll spring with the C4 CD. That's not the best opening against Freddy Marsala. But okay, I mean, this is better than I get in first game. But I lost, so it's... I mean, I also a little bit learned from... Learned a little bit learned from previous games. But still not dream position, for sure. Alright, so I have not the best bishop, which is really nice knight. No. Maybe I don't have knight even. Maybe I'll just have bishop for two knights. No, king e1. I go away from this pin. Okay, f4. King f2. Okay. Looks okay. Knight f5, e4. Looks nice. Page d1. I mean, I'm up upon this nice. And up on little bit up on time and up and have an extra exchange. Okay, I'll not take it easy, of course. Of course not. And I'm wondering if he wants to Eddie Marsala. Yeah, he wanted stalemate. I see, but no. Yeah, we're against world champion. I played really nice. Oh, only 12 minutes left in tournament, really. And play against a world champion again. Hello. Hello, world champion. Third game against world champion. But I like to play against world champion, so I like it. I don't know who is him. Ah. Probably he's world champion, but I'm not sure. But his nickname is world. Okay, let's play a game. Let's not talk about nicknames because instead of world champion I'm more saying about nicknames instead of the game. So yeah. It's more think about the game. Don't listen about nicknames, so no. This. Bishop f3. Nice. Extra minor piece for only one pawn. But checkmate threat. That's not nice. No checkmate threat for now. Get rid of that threat for now. Okay, queen straight. Game, a world champion.
Hello, top three again. I'm again here.
Champion guy is back to top three. La 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 la. Champion guy is back to top three. La 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 la. And play against Remaster Kachi Pachi. Good luck. Yeah, playing against King Russian to get the same position yesterday. Played like three times in 99. Like all games, maybe one wasn't the same. But like two or even all three games were in this position. No, not 94. This. I don't really see a win, so I'll go for a draw. And draw the game, Grandmaster Kachi Pachi. Probably I was winning, I'm not sure. Where is Grandmaster Kachi Pachi? How my Yun Tofi? Please excuse me if I'm not correctly. I'm playing against Ice Lord BG. GG. Okay. Why I blunder my pawn? Don't know why I blunder my pawn. I don't really know. Why am I being so long? I don't know. Okay. This. Okay, eight. This. All right, thank you. It's really nice. It's very nice, thank you very much. And I wonder if my slot BG is good game. Against Kachi Pachi, I was winning over here. Queen G. Oh, I didn't see that I can chop. But, well, to win, it's really many time left. So, yeah. That was pretty tough to win. Let's try to do this. And Legends of the Master Kachi Pachi. Hello! No sleep, no. Okay, let's play G3. Okay. I don't list any material for now, so okay then. Wow, that's dangerous for me. No, not for me. It looks dangerous if I was playing, if I were playing with blacks. I don't know how about you, but for me, I would not like to play with blacks this position. I hope I can win this game. Andrew 3, Andrew was a catchy-patchy. And okay, queen 7, yeah, but after queen 7, I don't know. I don't saw any win, so. Okay, draw. Let me see, was it better for me? After queen 7. No, draw. And against Fidema Stadium Arsala. Nope. No trip. Not now. Okay, this nice. Pretty like it now. Pretty like my position now. Now I don't like my position. I don't pretty like my position, but playable still. Just on an exchange. It's only an exchange. Don't feel nice. Yeah, good game, good game. GG, and the team for last day, Martha. Aloha. Something went wrong on this game, in this game. Ay, 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 trappy guy. Yay, 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 trappy. And play against Badger 777. Come on, why not pre-move? Yeah. Now you start to pre-move. I see. I see what you want. I see what you mean. I see what you want. No! Blundered. Oh. No, that wasn't blundered. It was a trap from trappy guy, but he didn't fall in it. Didn't really work. Oh! Nice, nice noise. Nice noise. No, nice, nice, not nice noise. Excellent. Excellent. And one dream better than 177. Let's go, one more to win. Let's go. But two more would be better. And play against Cinema Stadium Arsala. not this time. I mean, game what I want with white. I get okay with white, but I don't want it. Okay. Quite ok. come back. I want to cancel. Can I cancel? I hope I can. Yes. I don't know if I cancel to correct side. Run, kin, run! Run, kin, run! Run, kin, run! Balloons, Balloons, booms, booms, booms. Bada booms, dooms, dooms. Just tell me. A lot of game for the master in Marsala. Okay, so I get 4th place out of 254 players. It happens, chat, thank you all for the games. Thank you all for the games. Congrats to the master Kachi Pachi. Bri. Bagels. And to Bullet. Hannes, please excuse me if I didn't correctly edit your nickname. Okay, so, yep, I get 4th place out of 254 players, performance 2,742, games played, 41 win rate, 68, as a great position, average of 2,498. Okay, so today I played 41 bullet games, plus 39 rating, so 28 wins, 5 draws, and 8 loses, and 19 followers on the chest, nice. Okay, so first, Grandmaster Kachi Pachi, 101 points. Second, Brita Bagel, 79 points. Was really close, but third, Bullet Hannes, 90 points. Fourth, me, 85 points. Fifth, Grandmaster Eddie Marsala, 85 points. Sixth, AXCP, 79 points. Seventh, Grandmaster Filmer, 76 points. Yeah, it was funny, 75 points. Eighth, World Champion, 73 points. Nice, Ice Lord BG, 68 points. And tenth, Smash Master Yanidze, 68 points. I shall show you all players who played in the tournament. As the stitches come. Next. Oh, whoa, 1700. Yeah, he's National Master. He's available to join. Okay, so that's all who played in the tournament. So check all lost games. This, draws, this, and this. Again, see the master Di Marsala. 6, 5, 4, 4, 1, 2. I'm even better at this position. Ah, queen b3 or oh, queen a4. I guess queen a4, right? No. A3. Knight of 3? Okay, just develop. So next time, I'll go with Eddie Marsala to this. Okay, here, king of 1. No, knight e4. This. D takes c. I don't know. Yeah, to be honest, I don't know why I didn't chop. D takes c. 3 times do it, and I'm fine there. So probably bishop g5. Oh, no. Rook e1. Yep. B4. Bishop a7, it's a trap. F3 probably. Bishop g5. Bishop c4, queen c2. Yeah. Queen c2. No. Why did I make this song then? If it's not correct. Okay, bishop c4. F. Oh, no, 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 not the 4. Bishop e3. Then again, Grandmaster Kachi Pachi. 3-0, 2-0, 1-0. A4, yeah. And here this. King G1, probably. Yeah, then again, Grandmaster Kachi Pachi once more. He takes D, 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 D. 98, 888. No, not 98, 24. Yep, queen and here king c3, and I'm still in the game. I can play against AXCP. Five nil one, 3-0 nil. Here, okay, just I don't know, whatever. Queen c1, queen d2, like everything I like. AXCP, AXCP, one more. D6, I see. B6, knight e5, probably. Yeah, knight e5, of course. Rook b8. I see. Another rook to b. One more rook b8. Rook d7. Bishop h5. Bd7. F3, I mean, f5. Oof. I don't know, rook b1, f3 still, rook e8, rook c4, rook f8, still f3! I cannot play like, I mean, I can play bishop c, but it's not nice, I don't know. Rook e8, rook f8, rook e7, rook f7, I don't know. Ah, rook c7, okay. And here, I don't know, rook c1. No. This. I mean, I'm losing, so it's not a big mistake. Okay, rook g2. And against axcp3, oh, 3, yeah. Bb6, queen f6, okay, yeah. And I don't know, here, bishop f5, or e4, rook g7. Ooh, 97, yeah. And then again, Sir Master Marsala. Ah, queen b4. Oi, 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 oi. Three moves in a row, I didn't see it. D takes c. Then this. And here, I don't know, 94. What was here? Bishop g2, I was thinking. No, still. Ouch. Ah, rook d2. Okay. Rook d2, queen 5, okay. And against Sir Master Eddie Marsala, it's last loss game, whatnot. And let's analyze against Zama to you. Yeah, I mean, I was completely win, just accidentally stalemated him. That was pretty ouch, to be honest, but pretty nice game. Ah, queen c5, I see. Again, queen c5 or whatever. Or a5 or c5, okay. A5, yeah. Queen d4, rook d4, queen e7, queen a5, wee, I don't know, I mean, king h7, yep, king h7 is correct here, knight h5, and here at 6 and 9 seconds, I mean, why did I, yeah, even now I don't understand, then again, Sir Vastedi Marsala, yeah, here, of course, g3 completely winning. Then against Stalin runs out 979. I guess so. I was really lucky this game. Yeah, from beginning I was winning, but some things have been wrong. Some things have changed, and some things went really wrong. Long short side castle now. No. Queen e3, G takes h, e5, bb5. Yeah, bishop b5 is nice. e5. Bb5, I played, so it's not nice. King h1? No. Bc2. Bishop b1. Bishop a6, yeah. C. Queen c2. Queen d3. I mean, bishop c6, f3, f4, c5, b4, that's all my pawn moves. I know, king g1, just say back and forth. No, f4, no, I played bishop a4, so he cannot come across, and I don't know, bishop c6, bishop a4, I mean, king g1, yeah. And here, yeah, I was trying to win. How funny, it's not here, but I was trying to, I had 2 seconds versus 12, and I was trying to play fast and win. Then yes, Grandmaster Kachipachi, queen g6, and one more against Grandmaster Kachipachi. Well, okay. Queen b3, rook e1, rook b7. I'm even better after rook b7. Nice. Queen c4. Not really. Rook e1. Bishop e2, probably. No, it was 2 and 9. 2 and 9, and then it's 3 and 0. Oh, no, it's bad. What? Yes, it's also some. Not problem, but sometimes I was trying this move. I'm 99% sure that I was trying it. But then I tried one. Then I saw, and I saw. Oh, I tried it. Why it's correct, I mean. But probably sometimes I didn't check this move, but sometimes I checked it. For saying it's nice. And last game against Fido Masteri Marsala, 95 or 92 here, or queen e2. Mm-hmm. I don't know, king d2? No, g4, yes. g4 by myself. Knight h2, h4, king d2 probably. I mean this. No. Oh, oopsie. H4, okay, and over here 95. Boom, and last queen e2. But if rook e3, then queen g4, and I'm okay. Okay, so that's all. So for today, we'll finish stream. So please join our special partner team, 759 members, because we're doing it. So 41 more members, and I will make tournament 800 members. And only say we'll be happy. And thank you all for following on chess and YouTube and fishing. This is your please button and subscribe if this comes on Sweden. Please join our chess and just into chess. Bye bye, pick up guys. See you soon. See you tomorrow. And this is fun. See you now. Say cool.